darlingest Momsy and Popsicle.
My dear father.
There's been some confusion over rooming here at Shiz. But of course I'll care for NASA. But of course I'll rise above it. For I know that's how you'd want me to respond. Yes. There's been some confusion, for you see, my roommate is
unusually and exceedingly peculiar and altogether quite impossible to describe.
Blonde.
What is this feeling so sudden and new?
I felt the moment I laid eyes on you.
My pulse is rushing.
My head is reeling.
My face is flushing.
What is this feeling? Fervid as a flame. Does it have a name? Yes. Loathing. Unadulterated loathing.
For your face.
Your voice.
Your clothing.
Let's just say, I loathe it all. Every little trait, however small, makes my very flesh begin to crawl. With simple utter loathing, there's a strange exhilaration in such total detestation. It's so pure, so strong. Though I do admit it came on fast, still I do believe that it can last. And I will be loathing, loathing you my whole life long.
Dear Melinda, you are just too good. How do you stand it? I don't think I could. She's a terror, she's a tartar. We don't mean to show a bias, but Melinda, you're a martyr.
Well, these things were sent to try us.
Poor Melinda forced to resign. Someone so
I'm just too good.
Hard one, you ain't so very fresh.